Across town, a crosstown rivalry on the diamond. Indiana Tech paying St. Francis a visit tonight. Top two, no score yet. Tech trying to break the tie. Branson Dawson up. He ropes a shot just fair inside the third base bag. Roll all the way to the wall. He'd roll into second with a double. Couple batters later, runners on second and third now for Kyle Harvey. He lifts a fly ball deep to left center. Dawson's going to score on the sack fly, and the Warriors go up one. Bottom half of the inning, Cougs looking to answer. Mikael McCowan lines a single back through the box to lead things off. And then a couple of batters later, Jacob Nagy up, and he's going to single back up the middle. McCowan is going to score from second without a throw. The Cougs tie things at one after two, but it's Tech who goes on to win tonight 4-2. Your final.